Hi YouTube, it's Tisha Cache back with another video, and today I wanted to actually try the No Mirror Makeup Challenge. So what that means is I am going to be getting rid of my mirror that I just have sitting right here. I'm not going to be using any mirrors on any products that I have, and the mirror behind me is the only mirror left in my room. So you see me guys closing this and putting it out of the way, and I'm going to just jump right into this video. And so I'm just going to take my e.l.f. primer, just using it here. I'm not looking at anything down here, it's nothing but my desk. Looking at my hands, so I guess most of the time I'm gonna be looking at you guys or my camera. But I did cheat because I already had my brows done for the day, and it's probably like 6 o'clock right now, 5:30, 6 o'clock. And I just wanted to start filming this video in the middle of the day, so my brows were already done. And I'm trying to feel for my forehead. I'm really hoping I'm spreading this evenly because I cannot see what I'm doing at all. There's nothing behind the camera, the stand, the lights. There's nothing back there but my bed. I'm going to just get right into some foundation. I have everything that I need just set up right in front of me like always, and I think I'm gonna use the Milani Concealing Perfect. I've been using my Dream Nude Air Foam by Maybelline, just because I like the way it looks on my skin, but I also like the way this looks as well. And it smells awesome. I don't know why. All the Milani products that I have, they just smell awesome. Like this Naked Dewy Setting Spray. It smells so freaking good, and it's such a good setting spray. It's supposed to say, it says make it dewy, so like when I first put it on, it does look very dewy, but once it's actually set, it looks great. Just so you guys don't think that I'm looking at anything, I'm gonna try and do it all right in front of you. So here goes. This part I'm really hoping kind of like muscle memory will kick in. Me trying not to get these hairs. And I know I'm pretty much just focusing on this one side. I'm not looking at anything. I just don't know what to look at. But I'm just looking anywhere. I think I got my brow with that. I'm kinda scared of what my brow looks like in this area right now, because I'm just looking at my pillow Gabby gave me with all of Kiasha's pictures on it, and it says, I have an angel watching over me. That means half my heart lives in heaven. I can't read the rest. I cannot read the rest. That's how blind I am. The pillow just makes me happy. This is really all I need to tell you. The pillow makes me happy. I love seeing my sister all over my house, all over my mom's house. I miss her terribly, but I am coping as well as I can with the whole situation. It's only been about about seven months. I think I'm kind of overdoing it with this foundation as well, because I feel like I keep ending on this side of the face, and I don't know what I'm doing. Like, I wish I could see it. Like, I think this is missing though, at least. I'm not sure. And I'm not really trying to stroke this brush as like I'm actually painting anything. I'm trying to push it into the skin right now so that it gets a more natural finish instead of like paint strokes. And I just go in with my Beauty Blender and sort of clean up and pat down everything I just did for an even smoother and even finish. I think I forgot my neck. I think I totally forgot my neck. I feel feel like my eyes are just wandering everywhere because I don't know where to look. After, I want to put on, where is it, my concealer? Maybe? I want to use my other concealer today. This is what I use. It's like a little tote full of all my makeup, and I just leave it right here on the corner of my desk. I want to use, here it is. I'm gonna use my Master Conceal by Maybelline. And this is in medium deep, 50 medium deep. And I feel like this part's gonna be kind of the hardest because it's kind of self-explanatory. So I just put it on the brush there and I'm going to try and evenly spread this in all the places I need to conceal, obviously. I just wish I could see. I really just. Okay, I feel like that might be enough right there, and I'm just gonna take the Beauty Blender and sort of buff that away. And this is damp, by the way. But I know that I'm going to start buying from ColourPop a lot more, and I really want to try their No Filter. Mine, like the foundation, the concealer, I think I just put this somewhere on my nose. Yeah, I just want to try that whole no filter line and see how that goes, because the beauty community is raving about it and I'm sort of jealous. I want to join in on the rave. I want to see what it's all about, see what the talk is all about. Really hoping that this looks okay. And I wish you guys could tell me what the hell I look like, because I feel like I might look like a clown. I feel like I might have added too much concealer somewhere in some points. Okay, I know I need it there. I don't know how much is actually coming off because I didn't add any extra product. Just did, and I hope that looks okay. I'm just gonna put the rest here. I think I've blended this out enough. I'm not sure. Can't see what I'm doing. But I'm going to get my Shine Free loose powder from Maybelline. And I'm going to set my face with that. Hey! I just feel like I look like a fool right now because I don't know what I'm doing. I can't see what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. I can't see what I'm doing. But I do get extra oily, so I think I go overboard with the setting powder sometimes. And I don't care. I'm gonna still do that. When I find something that controls my oil enough to where I don't have to put all this powder on, then and only then will I stop going overboard with all my powder. I think I'm just gonna do a regular everyday look because I don't want to try and go extreme with my eyes because I can't see what I'm doing. But it's gonna be more than two colors. I'm gonna say that. It's gonna be more than two colors, but I'm not gonna try to go extreme. I think I'm gonna use this one, this Day Tonight from LA Colors. This color here at the top, I'm gonna take that and try to make sure I don't have anything extra on my fingers. I'm gonna try to get that right on my crease. I am struggling right now, guys. Like, this is really making my skin crawl that I cannot see what I'm doing with this eye. Oh my gosh, this is hard. Like, I know I'm not on my lid all. I mean, on my, oh my God. Like, I don't like this at all. I feel like I'm so off track with what I'm doing right now. I cannot see this. I feel like I got hair on my face. I can't find it because I don't have a mirror. I really, 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 really hope that I don't turn a mirror around on me and just gag at what I see. Okay. I'm going to just either keep playing with this or leave it alone. One of the two. One of the two. And I think I'm gonna go in with this one here. I'm not gonna use the same brush. Now I think I'm about to have a conniption. Don't worry, this brush is as clean as it's gonna get. I think I just dyed it with the blue that I used it on, and I think I showed you guys in a video of me doing that. But I'm just gonna take some of this one here right above the blue and under the white, sort of like a peachy orangey tone. And I'm gonna try and put this straight on top of the lid and try to blend this upward into that same color I just did. I am probably just dusting this everywhere over my lid right now. I'm confused. I just might look like a clown at the end of this video. I'm going to take this purple tone with the brush I just used before, because I'm pretty sure I just put two oranges on, and I'm going to try and deepen up just this outer corner here, if I can find it correctly, and sort of sweep it up just to deepen up this outer corner a little bit. Fudge sickle. Oh my god, what was that? My brow? Oh, this is so hard. Gosh. Guys, I shouldn't have done this. Okay, going back in with that orange, I'm just going to put it back on top. Ugh. It's making me itch that I know I'm doing this so bad. Like, my liner is going to be so hard because I can't even do that with a mirror. So imagine me doing it without it. I'm not even gonna go too hard on the liner anyway. I'm just gonna use a regular pencil liner just to save myself some embarrassment. I feel like my eyes right now look insane. I'm not even gonna, no. Hurry up and get it over with, honey. Just end it. It's only gonna get worse from here, guys. I'm gonna just take this little pencil liner. I feel like I keep moving my phone. I'm sure I keep moving my phone. Every time I move, I'm not sure. Looking at absolutely nothing again. And I'm not gonna do a terrible wing. I think I'm just gonna leave this pretty much as is. Yeah, I feel like I look crazy already. Let me stop. Put some lashes on. Fudge! I'm gonna put on some Ardell Wispy lashes. Okay, here we go. Guys, like, I can feel myself making a huge mess. Okay. Oh my god. That's bad. I already know that's bad. I'm just going to blend them together. My natural lashes and the fake ones as well as possible. But OMGs, I just know that's bad. Here we go again. You guys, I'm ready to cry. Like, this lash is not coming on. It's not. It's just not. Okay, I'm gonna leave this lash alone because it's starting to irritate me so bad. Okay, gonna leave that alone. Brush away any excess powder that I might have, that I'm sure I have everywhere. What the hell, dude? I think it's all gone. So after that, I'm going to take my contour palette probably looks just terrible. And I know my hair looks terrible too. Don't mind my hair, because you gotta embrace your hair how it is on a natural journey. I have stopped putting relaxers in my hair for about 5-6 years now. Nobody wants to sit there and tame these all day or make sure the humidity doesn't ruin them or anything like that. So I'm saying that to say, I know I look like crap right now. Let me stop doing that. I'm gonna actually go with the blush. Okay, I'm gonna try and... I don't really know how much blush that was, to be honest. Like, could be a lot, it could be nothing. I'm gonna get some more, I'm going to the other side. This does not have a mirror on it, just so you know. I'm gonna stop with that. I'm just gonna assume it's enough. And then I'm going to take my hard candy, what is this? Dust Glow highlighter. I'm just gonna take my highlighting brush here, swirl it around town, and shoot, I'm gonna try and contour my nose, to be honest. Honestly, that's probably gonna be the worst part of all of this. I'm actually trying to look at the side of my nose out the corner of my eye. I probably look ridiculous. Just guys, don't be harsh. If you're gonna comment on this or you're gonna watch it and laugh to yourselves. You can even LOL in the comments. Just don't be harsh. I'm sensitive. I'm a Cancer, guys. Not only are we crybabies, we're ruthless, we're very disrespectful. Like, we go 10 times harder with our emotions. So you want to make me mad, I advise you not to. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm not gonna say anything, but I advise you not to. What did mom always say? If you don't have nothing nice to say, don't say nothing at all. I'm just going to try and pop that on the cheekbones. Do the same to the other side, tap some off. And I'm going to set it all. I'm gonna take that setting spray, just showed you, the Milani Make It Dewy setting spray. I'm gonna give it a good shake because I'm hoping everything is finished and I'm hoping it's good enough to set. Woo, I feel like my lash is about to come off, so that's how I know this bad boy's not on right. I'm going to take my beauty blender and just sort of clean up everything I just did. And then we're gonna do the big reveal. Okay, ready? I'm ready. I'm ready to see this. I know you guys are probably ready to see my reaction, so I'm going to grab my mirror over here and I'm going to open it in front of you guys. So, open. One, two, three. Oh wow, I think I put my lashes on the opposite eye, but this one doesn't look too bad. That liner does, and this extra product down here does. Once I actually look at what I did miss a few things, like close things, inner corner of my eyes. The contour of my nose is kind of more heavy on this side than that inner corner. So, but all in all, I don't think I did the worst job ever. I really don't. I did miss putting highlighter under here though, under my brow bones. I'm not mad at it. So that was another cheat. I did my lip gloss in the mirror. Whoop-de-doo. It's hard to mess clear gloss up. I feel like I did a really good job with the foundation though, like the foundation, the highlighter, the blush. Some of the contour is all right, some of it's a little too heavy. But all in all, I am really surprised with myself. Okay, Natasha, you're not as bad as you thought. But wow, I'm really proud of myself. I really do hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I really hope to see you come back. I hope to see you subscribe. I really hope you enjoy all my videos. I hope this one really was something fun for you, because it was fun for me, even though I was getting a little irritated here and there. But other than that, it was really fun. I'm glad I challenged myself to do so, because I'm proud of what I actually did. Like, my eyes are not that bad. The shadow, at least, is not that bad. Everything else, I'm not gonna comment on anymore, because you can see while I'm talking to you what I'm talking about. So I hope you guys enjoy your day. I'm gonna go eat something like the pig I am, and I'll see you guys in my next video.